Hello friends! Microsoft Word 2010 gives you the option to automate the frequently used tasks by using macro. If you want to run a macro, follow these steps. Open Word 2010 document that contains the macro. On the ribbon, click on the View tab. Click the Macros option in the Macros group. Select View Macro option. A macro window will appear. Now, in the macro name box, click the macro that you want to run, and then click Run. Wasn't that quick and easy? Thanks for watching.